stars with a seed. That seed is thoughts.
Here at Volusia High School, Guerrilla Arts, first inaugural SHARP program, 72
This is a way to take art as a means of stripping away the kind of social emotional baggage a lot of our kids have, where they're more available to learn.
Being a black man in the face of hostility for you, I hold it down at all costs, literally. Case in point, just to get out this joint, the hospital.
Welcome back to WBHS Radio.
It's a good thing you say, we're ready to receive. You promise to never leave, protect you from the evil, teach you how to see so that you can detect any other people. It's a trip watching you grow. There's so many things I wanna show, so many things you don't know, but you gonna be alright. I'ma hold your hand, walk with you on your path to
in the morning. They'll get that literacy piece, they'll get development around their language and their vocabulary, and they'll get to use that as a means of describing their world in the arts classes. But a lot of our teachers are actually artists. What's up, Greg? How you doing, man?
The encore, the new one, knocking at the door. Premonition told me that you'd be a girl, but little did I know it's a whole different world. The face of your mother, eyes of an old soul, completely serene, like you the one in control. You came like you,
thank y'all for listening to us.
I couldn't wait to have in the hole. And even though it was touch and go for a sec, you pulled on through, baby girl, all eyes on you. Little angel, open me up to a new
Ashuru, amazing MC, unbelievable.